Hey Team Ambition, Chanel Shea Peterson here, and welcome back to my channel. Today, we are talking about momentum. We are going to get those dreams, get that ball rolling, because I know what it feels like to be stuck, so I want to help you out. Before we begin, don't forget to give this video a big like if you like it. Leave me a comment down below. I succeed at making videos about the energy and action it takes to achieve your biggest dreams. And I'd love to see what you guys want to see next. And of course, subscribe to Team Ambition. This is the place on the internet where we get our dreams smashed and our life purposes fulfilled and all that rainbow butterfly beautiful stuff. Also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I love that platform. Okay, so yes, you have a dream, you have a vision, and you know in your soul that you can accomplish it. Now what? Right? I've been there. The very, very simple answer to that situation is you just need to start doing things, taking action. The business coach and YouTuber Marie Forleo has this process of how to decide what to do, how to gain momentum, and I really like it. So basically what you do is you sit down and you list like 20 actions that could maybe get you towards your biggest dreams. All right, so let's say you want to become a YouTube influencer. What do you have to do to accomplish that dream? All right, so you know that you're gonna need to have a really solid, engaged following. Awesome. So Marie Forleo, if I was to follow her process, I would say, all right, I need to get good pictures and have good captions. So how do I get good pictures? One of my items could be I could have a friend take pictures for me. I could learn how to take pictures by myself. I could hire a photographer. My captions. I could experiment with long captions. I could experiment with short captions. I can learn more about hashtags and use them more effectively. Like, all of these things are going to be little tiny actions that might gain you results. And I think that is a brilliant strategy. You need to take action, and whether or not it works doesn't matter, because you just sitting there and doing nothing isn't going to accomplish anything. So you might as well just make mistakes. You might say something that's embarrassing or stupid or, you know, whatever, but you're going to learn from the feedback that you get from people. So put yourself out there. Just put yourself out there. I have a very good habit of being in the position that you might be in right now. I love to sit and contemplate and figure out what is the best action to take. And that always results in me feeling very stuck, feeling very just angry and annoyed, like why can't I get farther toward this dream faster? And so I'll give you a little rundown of this YouTube channel and Key Chanel. Do you guys subscribe to Key Chanel? Check it out. Very good channel with me and my partner. I started as a life coach. Long story short, my life coaching thing didn't work out. And I can make a video all about that because there is a story there, definitely. Let me know in the comments if you want to hear about my failed life coaching attempt. But there was this grieving process after I had failed at that, and it gave me the space I needed to really readjust and figure out what I wanted to do. And what I wanted to do is I wanted to be an influencer. I wanted to talk and be who I am and have impact and not necessarily tell people what to do with their lives, but speak my truth. And if the person listening, maybe you, relates to it, then I've done my job, when I finally decided that I didn't want to try the life coaching thing, I wanted to be an influencer, I was trying to decide on the platform I wanted to be on, right? So I wanted to be a YouTuber. You can see my old videos from when I was like 15 years old. I've always wanted to be a YouTuber. But video making is stressful and hard, and there's so many factors that go into it. Lighting, audio, background, what you're wearing, what you're saying, how to edit your videos. That I decided that I wanted to be, an Instagram influencer. That way I could post beautiful pictures and write meaningful captions and inspire people using written word, which is a strong suit I have. And so I hired a photographer, and it was amazing. I love modeling. Check out these photos. Sophie from Forever Photography, hire her. She is literally incredible. I loved what I was doing on Instagram, but I still didn't feel like I was doing enough. I wasn't putting myself out there. And so I just had to face the facts. I was going to have to face my fears and try YouTube again. Me proclaiming that I wanted to start Cliché Ambition again is why Key Chanel, my couple YouTube channel, actually exists. Kishan came home one day and he said, "You know what? I kind of want to do a YouTube channel." And thus, Key Chanel was born. And I'm so grateful that Key Chanel exists because it helps me be confident on camera. It helps me figure out like the lighting and the audio and the camera situation, because I have a partner who is literally like tag teaming this project with me, right? Key Chanel started flourishing. We have a high number of subscribers now. I love creating Key Chanel content. It's fun, it's exciting, it's energizing. I get to be me, but I also want to show people the side of me that is really thoughtful and wants to help people. You know what I mean? So that's why I have Cliché Ambition. As you can tell from my inconsistency on this channel though, I don't know what to post sometimes. And so that feeling of being stuck and not knowing what to post and always being so frustrated about what I was going to do next led me to get a yoga certificate in Rishikesh, India. I went to Rishikesh, India, and I learned so much about Kundalini yoga and yoga in general and energy and spirituality. And when I came back to New Zealand, I decided that I want to start Kundalini yoga teaching, and I would use Cliché Ambition as a resource to attach to it. So the reason why I talk about going from life coach to Key Chanel to, you know, where we are here with Cliché Ambition is because I had to go through so many struggles and face so many obstacles to get to where I am now. But I finally feel like I have momentum. I know what to do. So if you have a dream and you want to start making momentum, you just gotta start making moves. Put away those excuses, put away those fears and insecurities and the resistance against learning what you truly want to learn, and just go for it. I think that's all I have to say for today. If you liked this video, like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. All my love is yours, and I will see you next time. Bye guys.